based upon the limestone and water. But to kind of get a broader view of this, if you can, just imagine the Pangaea, the megacontinent. And as it begins to split, this rifting which occurred is going to set all of these dynamics into motion. And as the continents begin to form to where they are today, that is when this begins. And that's how long ago this whole dynamic is. It's very hard to convey this, and so instead of saying millions and millions of years, we just say a long, long time ago. And in the context of a long, long time ago,